Aloha, this is the river crossing, the San Pedro River, at the Palominos Bridge crossing that runs along Highway 92, Arizona State Highway 92. The river flows from south to north, from Mexico into the United States. We got quite a bit of monsoon rain here. This is a Sunday, July 17th, 2016. And the water flow essentially is zero here at this bridge crossing at the San Pedro River. I'm on the south side. I'm on the south side of the bridge crossing, and we got quite a bit of rain from the monsoon yesterday and last evening, so I thought there'd be more of a flow from the south into the United States, but as you can see from the video, it still looks pretty dry. Absolutely no flow. This is the bridge crossing on the south side, as I say. There's the north side of, with these cottonwood trees. And to the east is the Mule Mountains towards Bisbee. And to the west are the Huachuca Mountains. So I was looking here at to see what kind of water flow there is on Sunday, July 17th, 2016. Because the monsoon season started on June 15th this year and continues on until September 30th of this year. So on the record for today shows no flow at all coming in from Mexico. So I will have an update after we get more rain, if I can find out how much more flow there is from Mexico. That's it for today. Thank you.